For the last 2 weeks, I've been telling you all that something big is coming for Bakugo, something big is coming for Bakugo, and here it is finally here. Bakugo has finally revealed his hero name to Best Genist, because of course Best Genist is back, and he had actually promised that he would reveal his hero name once Best Genist is back, and that is actually the case here. Now, we don't really have a lot of spoilers from My Hero Academia Chapter 293. It will be a little delayed according to Atsushi101x on Twitter, but we have a very big reveal, and that is of Bakugo's hero name. So we need to talk about this. Hello and welcome to UnderYZ. My name is Soham and today we are talking about Bakugo's hero name. Now this is the official kanji or Japanese kanji for his name, and this translates into two different ways. I'm going to talk about both of them and then I'll give my personal thoughts and opinions about all of this. So it translates to dynamite or dynamite, the god of great killing bomb, or dynamite or dynamite, the great bomb killer. Now personally, I like the second name more, the great bomb killer, but I think the English translations will translate this or keep the translations like dynamite, the great bomb killer. I think this will be a more suitable name for him other than the king explosion murderer that we had in the past. But this is really interesting because we all thought that it would be something very innovative or very unique or something, but no, because this just goes on to show his love for All Might. All Might, and similarly here, dynamite. I think the English one will use this dynamite, D-Y-N-A-M-I-G-H-T, with D and M in capital in order to emphasize the might reference. Of course, the Japanese version is dynamito, which is kind of similar to All Mighto, which, like, you all know about this thing. The English to Japanese translations are a bit different here and there, but this is the main thing. Bakugo's name is finally revealed to all of us, and this is very interesting in my opinion. Of course, many people will feel like this is a reference or a ripoff from Deku's notebook, Deku's naming notebook, which he had kept since elementary school, but I think this makes a lot of sense. Because I think Bakugo was really impressed or rather impacted by Deku's hero name, and I think this would be a really good reference to how he himself was a very big fan of All Might, and all of this just continues the circle of life in my opinion. But what do you guys think about this particular name? Are you excited? Are you disappointed? Of course, Twitter is now filled up with memes, and of course the Dynamite song by BTS is now officially the title track for Bakugo. This is really amazing, this is really interesting, and I just want to hear your thoughts about all of this. Please mention them in the comment section below. So that's it for today guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll make another follow-up video when we have the full spoilers for chapter 293, so just please wait for it. But this is it for today guys, thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more. This is UnderYZ, and I'll see you soon in the next video.